so now you know what highway we are driving on. So we are now going through a flood area. It's black desert, basically. It's summertime. So now, but it's just covered with snow. When I say flood area, it means that underneath this big glacier over there on the left, which is called Mýrdalsjökull, this is the fourth biggest glacier in Iceland. Underneath that glacier is the volcano Katla. And Katla is the most dangerous volcano we have in Iceland, because when Katla starts to erupt, it will be a subglacier eruption, melting a lot of ice, and the water breaks out,